Let's get ready to rumble. Alright, we're gonna start from scratch. Are you ready? I'm ready. Oh my god, let's do it. Game show time. Well, we started the game last night and I wasn't doing very well, so we're gonna restart it. I mean, I was doing okay, but. Ooh. Oh. No, Mac. I'm not that crazy. I'm not that crazy. I didn't even realize there was a cauldron behind me. Oh my gosh, Matt. Oh my. Okay. What? I can just leave? Weird. I'm gonna see if I can pause it, like, during the timer. I cannot pause it. Damn. Hmm. Sorry, was it, your answer didn't come until after. Okay. Understand how anyone got this as a kid. Oh my gosh. Wes, I believe it. Oh my goodness. Oh, sorry, I was on my way to one. I didn't make it there though. Can hear it this time. Mm-hmm. Okay, do I go up or over? Alright, we only get one chance at this one. To keep going, do I? I can go back over to the music note thing. Alright, I'm gonna save it. Right? Places are called though. That's like the first area. I think it's Mumbo's Mountain, right? Yeah. Yeah, I'm at. Oh god. West. Oh, okay. Might have to use that card. I don't remember how I beat this guy. I'm assuming I should go this way, right? If I want to do that one, it's scary. This one looks really far, though. Okay. Oh, yeah. What button is that? Oh my gosh, just hit A! There's lag! We almost missed that one. Oh my goodness. Alright, am I going up or right? I can't see how far the right goes. But I don't want to go to that skull guy. It's spooky. You mean this one? Neat, that's what I've heard. So, but it's always good to get a second opinion. All right, ready? Thank you, Wes. Okay, it could be either of these. Oh crap, really? I was wrong. Extra wrong. Hey Dean, how are you? Hola. Thank you. thank you. Here we go. Help. Oh my God. Let's try this again. Noise. I didn't stand a chance on that one. I don't stand a chance on most of these, because what the heck? Alright, Wes, you ready? The next one's audio as well. see that. Okay. That's what I was thinking too. No, Scorpius. I just stayed home and took care of my dogs because they don't handle the fireworks very well. What about you? Oh my god. How would I explain that? How would I explain that in the future? If I get that Joker, I have to go use a Joker on that death card. I'll end up using a Joker to get it. I feel like I'm at a car dealership. No, you gotta spin one to get two. Alright. I trust you. I'm gonna try not to touch that, because I'm probably gonna need it. Alright, you ready? Yeah, Scorpius, exactly. I'm like, alright. Oh, this is the pirate place, right? Maybe? That's not even an option, so obviously not. Crap. Wow. It's a broom, right? My popsicle. Do you know that? eggs, right? Sorry, that was like 2 months ago. That's funny. All the credits you'll now endure. Very Nintendo-y. Okay, all these games have different ways of doing the credits. This is cute. Oh, bye Scorpius. Sweet dreams. Wes, any advice? I had a feeling. I was like, they can't do this for all of the names. I should add that to the Switch like 64 games list. That'd be fun. Cause we beat Donkey Kong Country for Super Nintendo like several months ago. 64 one would be fun. Although I like it. I like the music in this game. It's memorable, which is hard to do. It's hard to, I mean, it's not all memorable, but it's hard to have something that people remember, you know? Yeah, Banjo, I like that. I like that. I think it's cute. Nobody does that anymore, though. I wonder why. You said it's like a play. Each character takes a final bow at the end. Like, usually it just rolls credits. Oh, nice, all them. Nice. Yeah, adventure, how you can in video games. Like, when I play Animal Crossing, you just, like, go listen to KK and bam. That's your credits once a week. Seb, I don't think I could get away with that. That would be fun, though. He's too young to drink. This is cute. Hey Tri, how are you? It was so cute! No, she went this way, right? It was cute, leave me alone. Else in here? Like, no. Spooky. Oh, try. No, you're totally fine. Totally fine. I think I'm okay. Okay. I guess that opens up after you. Which button it is that just fills it up. B? No, it's not B. You just hold it down? No. It said there was a button that would just fill it up, but I'm not in that much of a hurry, I guess. She's so vain. Look at this giant picture of herself. I wish I had one of those. Oh, it's Z. It's the Z trigger button. It fills it up. Okay. Thank you, Wes. Hey, Mac, that sounds good. Carnitas. I've only ever had carnitas at Chipotle, and I'm actually really embarrassed to admit that. Please forgive me. Wait, so this means if you don't... Okay, so I still have 6 puzzle pieces left. This means if you don't get all but 6 of the puzzle pieces in the entire game, because I got them all, you can't finish it. I like that. This one looks mad. Bird's gonna get me beat up. Sub, I'm fired. Did he say sploosh on in? Oh my. Need all but two? Question mark? Does that mean they're double? They're worth double? Yeah, so I get a lot of Apple Store, but I don't really get a lot of Carnitas. And when I do, it's only Chipotle. Doesn't matter, I'm still fired. I fire myself. Oh, there's one more door. Oh. Ooh. Hello. Gimme. What about pineapple? What? Don't mess with me. Okay, so I can't use the feather while I'm already as Kazooie's legs. I have to, like, go back and then do the feather, because I hit the button and it didn't work. Alright, now what? Go Because now she's about to stand or stay on the side and just throw fireballs at me. Now what? Hey, Manticore. Hola. These walls? You can't get behind them. What are you talking about? These? Right here? Okay. So, wait, how do I shoot at her through the wall? Change my mind. Fuck these camera angles. They suck so much. Something that's like straight on. Oh my god, okay. Will this be? Oh, it's straight on this time. It wasn't last time. Oh, this was the one that wasn't straight on. I forgot to do the thing. I forgot to do the thing. Okay. Crap. So I just need to like get closer and suck it up and actually kick her butt. Oh. Spanish, I'm really bad at this one. Okay, I feel like some of these should have, like, given me, like, pity points or something. Yeah! I'll take a feather or two. Rude. That's a good sound, right? Landing. She got in the way. Yeah, Wes is like, stop shooting eggs when it lights up. Okay. That's not the problem. Yeah, Eris, that's where I'm at too. I'm like, is it even worth it though? Because I'm about to do the last one. See, it keeps turning. Like, the camera keeps turning while I'm fucking shooting the eggs. Even though it's straightforward. Like, it's literally just fucking straightforward. So annoying. I guess at least now I have five. Does she take a break? Because it's not looking like she's taking any breaks. The camera just keeps spinning around. You know what? I'm gonna fucking save it. I got two of them. I got two of them. Oh, fuck. I can't even see where they're coming from. I just have to. Oh my god! Oh my god! Thanks, mate. That was a freaking nightmare. Man, she really was mean to these guys. Good for them. Yeah, you get her. Tell her what's up. Yeah! Mess with me and my family. I wish I could do an Italian accent. The Godfather. My family. I think Majora's Mask is next. He's up. Now that's more like it. That's more like it. Whoa! There's a sexy lady in a bikini? Where am I? So now they're gonna do the actual credits. I think. Maybe. Yeah, Ericola, maybe eventually, but I wanna go back to a Zelda game. I played a lot of Mario. I just finished Banjo Kazooie. We played a lot of Donkey Kong. I think it'd be fun to go back to a Zelda game. We beat Ocarina of Time. It's crazy. I think that might be my favorite game ever. Ocarina of Time. Wait, Matt, what? What? Did that say the bull's name was Big Butt? I missed it, I think. Big Butt. Matt, what? In this or in Ocarina of Time? I didn't realize I was the shark of this game. Matt, what? It was okay. The witch stole the girl so she could be thin and evil. And then we had to go rescue her. It was okay. It's simple. It's for children. About a big brother rescuing his little sister. A sea snack. Zap, I don't know. I don't think I have a favorite number. Don't snap. That guy. So whenever I go to movies with my friends in LA, like, we always stay and watch the credits. Like, I don't know if that's like a very LA thing. I assume it is because everyone knows people who work in film. Like, everyone knows someone. And everyone stays to watch the credits. And if they see their friend or someone they know, they clap, like, out loud, even if the person's not there. It's fun. But I mean, it's a movie town. That makes sense. It makes sense. Or at least that's what my friends do. Maybe that's different for other groups. I did not think we were gonna finish this game. I thought I was gonna get mad and just rage quit. If it was on the 64, I would have. Like, for sure. Like, for sure, for sure. Mmm. Yeah, Dean, like, if I couldn't save it, like, in between the multiple hard parts, like, I would have lost my fucking mind. Oh my god. Fuck that guy. Scared the crap out of me. That guy was not too terrible. This game had way more characters than Mario and Donkey Kong. Maybe even combined. Holy crap. Hey, the hot lady's back. Secret pictures. Thank you, Wes! Oh my gosh! Ayo! Thank you so much, Wes. Ooh, fancy. So they use the end of the game to make a commercial for the next game? I guess the people who finish it are the most likely to get the next one, huh? you so much, Wes. And Wes, thank you so much for helping us like get through the entire game. Like, the entire game. All the way to the fucking finish line. Thank you. Oh my goodness. Like, holy moly. I remember playing this as a kiddo and just like being so frustrated. This was way less stressful, except for the end, I think. The end was very stressful, but we got through it. I had the help I needed. Thank you. We did it. What took me like... Okay, to be fair, my time was like very limited when I was a kid, so... What took me like 4 years to finish as a kid? We finished in a couple months. Bum, bum, bum. Sup, she was very scary. You should tell her that. You should tell her that. Actually, you should tell her that I said that. So it looks like there's another game, but it's like very similar to this one. So I did that more than I would like to admit. Did that a lot. Dean, agreed. Agreed. Yeah, Wes, I never played the second one. Alright, is this the end? I like to include the end of the game, like, in my YouTube videos. Is this the end? Riding out into the sunset on a... Nope. We did it! Like, officially. Fuck yeah! Nice! Yeah.